specific. Oh, right here. Right out of Rochester. So we're going there. Right now we're in Cheyenne, Wyoming. I don't know, for some reason, every time I come to Cheyenne and pick up a trailer at our terminal, the cross there, I always get put out here at either the freight marketplace or the UPS. And then usually when I get here though, it'll always be nighttime because I'm usually coming back from somewhere. Then I have to go pick up the load and then go sleep with the pilot down the street, which is what I'm doing right now. And we got the Challenge Motorcycle coming on today. The John Rubin Rain Date Reaper trailer. Usually I get here at nighttime. It's usually about like 7:30 or 8, and I go pick up one of the loads, and then they usually be at 9, and then I usually run out of sleep, or run out of hours, I guess. And then I usually just go to the pilot and start driving in the morning, because I don't think it's a rush load at all. Oh yeah, I can get it there at Thursday. I probably can get it there tomorrow night. Not tomorrow night, Wednesday evening, I think. Probably get it there. This is going to be a two-part video, because this is a really long trip. So it's 7:42. Well, park and break in. Brake lights. Headlights. High beam on the dash. Alright. Good. Here.
field today. So I'm probably gonna make it. I'm gonna probably fuel up in 25-hour journey. Probably gonna fuel up in Omaha. That's probably where I'll go to, because usually every time I drive, that's always where I end up making it. My truck says I have enough fuel to make it there. I got 2,000 kilometers of fuel, but I'm pretty sure this truck has really good tanks, and also, it says 2,420, but all of those and stuff that I'm not doing. 2,000 bucks. Don't turn into me. What are we doing? Yes, I have the thermometer, so it's Canadian. Leave me alone. And here? Let's see. 7 hours away. I'm either stopping here. No, I'm gonna stop up here. Stop up there, and then after that, my second part will be driving the rest.
Okay.
Why, but for some reason this makes pictures look better if you zoom in all the way in like that. There, got a few.
This game is so
almost in Omaha. I'll probably stop there. You know what? Actually, hang on. Let's, oh, wow, that was loud. Turn my ringer off. Just thinking where to stop. Oh, no, I'll stop right here. Because YouTube tends to do this really stupid thing where your thumbnail is only allowed to be a 2 megabyte picture. It's really stupid, but I mean, oh well, I guess. A lot more first world problems, am I right? I mean, there's a lot more to complain about, so I'm not gonna complain. Alright, good enough. Alright, let's go.
Kilometer. Dang it. I might be staying in this left lane. Yeah, no, I just missed the exit.
Just could have stayed in the left lane. Part one of our trip to New York, just out or whatever town out of Rochester, whatever. And part two will be up probably tomorrow or the day after. But yeah, I hope you guys like this video. We'll be making another one soon. And yeah, have a good day and see you in the next one. Peace.
The silence fades into the night. Coyotes sing at the moonlight. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Feel the wind touch our face. Let's take a spin to a foreign place. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown. Escape.